We talking sense.
Thank God I have a fashion sense. I'm Michael. Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. I look interesting, but you know, it's okay. This is my outfit. It's pretty great. It's lit. I am going, this is like not cute, but also like, work it, honey. Just gotta work it sometimes. My hair's literally sticking up, whatever. I'm going to Target and Michael's. I've had a productive day, like crazy productive. I'm so proud of myself. Look at my desk. Just look at how cute it is. It's much cuter when I have the lights on behind it, but oh, look at this. It's just so like, yes, video background. Yes. And my floors are vacuumed. I have everything like just organized, you know? It's so nice. Do you hear that? Those are birds. I talked over them, but yeah. I have my laundry just, you know, air drying, cause you know, eco-friendly. But look at this. I have my heat turned off and it's 75 degrees.
First me and mine. Are we talking teams? Are we talking teams? Are you switching sides? Wanna come with me?
Oh my god, I'm at Michael's! Oh my god! Slime! I just love slime! Oh. Thank god I have a fashion sense. Thank god. Also, classic. Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. I'm so excited. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, that's awkward.
I did have some help.
Okay, I found slime headquarters. It is official. I found it. People are in the aisle next to me. And it's very awkward. I was taking a selfie. And I think they saw me. So embarrassing. With this camera too, so it's like super extra. Ooh, magic bottle clay. Wow. Mmm. That was so creepy, I'm so sorry. Phloem. Painting. I'm very entertained right now. I don't want to touch everything. Oh my god. Okay. This is amazing. I want it all. I'm thinking now, why did I get magic model clay that was white when I could have gotten yellow? Just wondering, asking for a friend. I might actually get some because I am selling butter slime on my slime shop. So if you want to go check it out, go to my slime shop. I'm gonna get one that I think just so I can have a stock. Ooh, are these little? I could for sure. Oh my god, that was so hard. What is this? Sand and play tray or a slime tray when you're obsessed with slime. People are coming. I just touched them. Putty. I'm thinking that slime headquarters for me is the end of an aisle. I'm gonna go with it being this. Oh my god, ew, gross, that's disgusting. Ewy gooey. Okay, what did I even come here for? I've never made clear slime before, so we're gonna make some clear slime, folks. Crazy art. See, my question is, oh, this is like not as clear. I need this. We're gonna do
One of these is $7. Oh my god. My question is this the same? Or is it, this is for sure clear. It's kind of cloudy though. This is $9. I'm confused. I want to get the real one. Let's just do, well, 369 for 15 ounces or 9 ounces. Oh, it's the same thing. It's literally $9. It's cheaper to get this one, obviously. This is $2 cheaper than these for three. That's, you get same amount. Let's get two. I'm trying to find the gold. I don't know. There's like glitter. But I don't know. People do slime where they put like little animals in it and it's so cute, but like I don't want to spend $7 on animals. I think I'm gonna just get clear slime and let me think. Paint colors. I want to find a gold paint that I can make gold slime out of. That'd be so cool. Let me think. I don't know. I kind of want to do something like that. My bear. Are these like crunchy? My slime headquarters is lacking, folks. That's okay. I want to do this, I think, because we're fun. Let's do like this. It's just a pretty glitter, actually. And I kind of want to just do the hollow. I'm going to call it hollow, you know, cannabis hollow. I'm going to get yelled at in the comments now if I have that wrong. Shopping for slime vlog. Okay, there's like beads here. Maybe I could get like some kind of crunch. This is so weird. I'm trying to find those little foam. Maybe they're over here. Make camp. Same. Oops, I just like threw that on the ground. Oh, what are these? Are cool too. There's so many options. This is like difficult. Obviously, I'm having a rough time. I've always wanted to do like a crunchy slime, but I just don't know, like, you know, it's weird. Oh my gosh, why is this $15? Just wondering. Asking for a friend. Wow, same. Okay, I think I'm gonna just do those clear glues, the Model Magic clay that's yellow, and then the hollow. Someone is yelling at me. I'm kidding, not really. Just kidding. I want to find those foam ball things if I can find them. I don't know. There's a dog. Oh my gosh. What? Wow. This would be so pretty to film against. It's purple. Oh, that's, oh wow, that's, oh, it's, oh, okay, I like this a lot. It's reversible, I think. Yep, that side's purple and this side is blue. I kind of want to get that. They'd be pretty, I think. Purple is a pretty color. It's very, it looks way less purple on camera, but I like it. And it is 99 cents. Ooh, but I'm kind of wondering because Target has these like ombre ones. Okay, just kidding. I gotta put it back up in here. Oh my. Okay, don't tell anybody. No one get me in trouble. Guys, I'm having issues. Walk away. I think I'm in actual like heaven right now. Just outfit goals. Just saying. Oh my. Okay. Wow. This is clearance? What? This pillow is $15. Honey. Oh, it's, but like, where would I put it? I don't have like a green theme. My bed's like blue. It might look, I shouldn't do it. Oh, these are so cool. Why am I over here? Nicole, you need to go leave the store. Leave the store. Okay, oh my gosh. This is, okay, coming here for decor, it's official. Okay, so, hold up. Why am I vlogging this angle? I don't know. I got some stuff for a giveaway. I'm doing just a little giveaway where you have to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. It's a little like slime making kit, just to like get you guys ready for making your slime. It's in my little Michaels bag. You can kind of see it in the corner, but it's a little container, some glitter, some glue, and I'm going to include some activator like in a little like vial thing for you guys. So I'm excited. I'm going to Target next. I have to get some groceries and some stuff. Guys, I have 5 orders on my Etsy shop, which I'm so excited about. It's my new like favorite thing ever. So if you wanna buy some slime of mine, it's Slime by Jacqueline. I'm working on getting things stocked, but it's definitely gonna happen. I'm going to get all of my slime like containers tomorrow, so I'm pretty excited. People are watching me. Hello, I am back home now. Oh, I look orange. My foundation, I don't even care. Like, I know it's orange. I just kinda say, I'm just gonna rock it. I'm gonna rock the old hair, the gross little, whatever, girl. You know, it's Sunday, so I'ma do me. Sorry. Okay, so I'm back now and I got some slime stuff. So I got, this is from Target, my favorite store. I've been getting better at collecting coupons from Target and like using them, and it's so good for me to do, just, you know, get in the habit of saving money. Yes. So yeah, I also went to Michael's, and this is from Target. This is from Target, but I want to do a slime that's like metallic, and I need to find a good paint, so I think I'm gonna use this one. Acrylic. I'm gonna sell it on my slime shop too. It's called New Penny, and it's really metallic. And then they only had one of these, but I don't have a red, like a red glitter glue. I only have blue and pink. So I wanna do that. I'm gonna just make a ton of slime soon. Once I have my packaging, I'm gonna do copper, clear, a ton. I'm gonna do holographic with clear in it. I'm gonna do blue galaxy, red galaxy, pink galaxy. Like, I'm gonna do so many slime. I'm so excited for the slime shop. And then I got these clear glue. You guys probably saw this when I was shopping, but yeah. And then for you guys, I am going to add like an activator. I know it's like a really small slime giveaway, but it's something, and I think it'd be fun just to give away a little slime a slime shift. Wait, what am I saying? I almost swore, but like I wasn't trying to. Relatable. So I'm also gonna do a little like thing of activator, like saline solution in the side. So I'm gonna do this for you guys. I'm so excited for this, so stay tuned for that. I'm doing a video that I am so excited for. You guys are going to love it. I ordered a bunch of those, of the things for it today, so. Yeah, and then I got a little Target haul. I told myself I wouldn't do it, but I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do it because I don't know, I have no reason, but it's this, it's dairy-free, it's literally amazing. It's egg-free, non-GMO. I don't get stomach ache from this. It's amazing. I do not do well when I eat dairy. or honestly like anything with eggs in it, not good. And then I got some granola. This is the cinnamon raisin swirl, my favorite ever cold brew coffee with almond milk. It is amazing. I recommend it if you seriously like can't find one that you like. This is amazing. And I have a lot of things going on this week and the next 2 weeks of school, so like I need to just like drink a lot of caffeine. So, and then these are just for like receipts and like as a YouTuber, like in I work for myself, like I'm my own business, so I have to keep all of my receipts, and I need to get more like dividers to put all my receipts inside of them. Yeah. And then I have zoodles in the fridge, but I need to like get some little pasta sauce in there to put on the zoodles. I got my favorite creamer. Thanks, Molly, you're the best. I literally just shout out to you every time. It's the best thing ever. Got some bread, you know? I have avocados in the fridge, but I don't have any bread. Who am I? Who is she? And then I just got these, my favorite things ever. I love all food, obviously, but this is the rice ramen. I tried this before a few vlogs back and I was like obsessed with it, and it's the best. It's so good. I am trying a new one today, so we'll see how that goes, but I needed to get some oats, so we got some quick oats, just some classic oats. Love oats so much. And then I just got some ketchup, best ketchup ever, bananas that are way not ripe yet, but I probably won't eat them for a while anyways, so yeah. Then I got some blackberries because they are so good right now. I was even watching one of, obviously I love Molly, big fan. I was watching one of her, one of her Molly Motivates, little like what I eat in a day or like snack videos. And she was like, blackberries are like so in season right now. And I was like, honestly, that's so true. They're so good. And then I got some raspberries to put, like these go in my like oats or eat by themselves or eat them like on toast. It'll be so good. But yeah. I am going to put the stuff away and then I'm going to edit this vlog and get it up right now. So if you're watching this vlog the day like that it was posted, if you're watching this vlog on April 9th, Sunday, it just happened. So I'm currently in that day still. But yeah, I'm gonna go edit this vlog and see how I feel, because I would love to make slime because I'm obsessed with slime. It's so fun. I think I'm doing a collab video on Wednesday or Saturday. I feel like I'm doing it on Saturday. It's a collab with Adrian. I can't remember. I would love to post a collab on Wednesday because I don't know. We'll see how that goes. But you guys, thanks for watching this vlog. If you enjoyed, give it a thumbs up and comment down below what slime I should make. I'm doing a ton of slime soon. I'm so excited. I'm getting all my packaging tomorrow, like the little like cups and the like bag to put them in. I'm getting gold, they're like really pretty like gold metallic envelopes to ship the slime in. So I have, if this like 7 of you that have placed orders, or 8, I don't even know, I will be shipping those out tomorrow, most likely Tuesday this week for school. Like weirdly, most of my classes are like canceled or optional with my major, so multimedia journalism. Most of the projects right now are like editing news packages and getting papers in and just things that I can do by myself and like in my own time. So it's very like independent right now, which I am so happy about that. Like, yes. But yeah, I feel better that I went to the store and I got a lot done today. I still have a lot of like schoolwork to do, but it's definitely like manageable now. But yeah, guys, I'll talk to you with a new vlog very soon, probably tomorrow. I love to vlog. Oh yeah, for sure tomorrow, because I'm going to lunch with my mom and I'm so excited if she remembers. We'll see. But we're going to a place called Hopcat in Grand Rapids, and they have a thing called crack fries, and they're so good. I think I'm gonna do, I'll talk about what happened with my muscles. Basically, long story short, is that gonna interfere? Alexa, pause. Love it. Basically what happened is when I did that spin class, there's this really big word that's like RBH. I don't even know how to say it. But so what happened was I strained my muscles and I got this really rare case of something that happens when you work out really hard. It can happen if you're like really out of shape and do a really hard workout, but it can also happen if you're like somewhat in shape and you do like a really extreme workout. Basically, it's caused by extreme workouts, and the spin class that I did, it was basically like SoulCycle, and did not, my body did not do well with it. Like, I have 4 huge like bruises on my knees, and this was on Tuesday night, I went to the spin class, and Wednesday wasn't bad. Yeah, I was tolerable. Like, I could still like walk around, was really sore, but wasn't like excruciatingly sore. Thursday, or like when I got back Wednesday and then to Thursday morning, I couldn't walk. Like, my legs were so sore. It was the worst thing I've ever experienced in my entire life. I couldn't sit down, I couldn't walk. This is like so TMI, but when I like wanna go to the bathroom, I have to go pay, I literally have to lower myself, like hold on to an object and like lower myself, because my legs hurt so bad still. And I thought it was just like me being like really baby about it, but like I don't like, So be careful if you work out really hard. I don't recommend spin class anymore. I mean, but honestly, like, it wasn't for me. That's what I'm gonna say. I liked it, but my legs hurt so, it's not worth this pain. But yeah, like, I couldn't do anything. I would get up and my legs would be like so stiff and like shooting pains. And I would lay in bed still and they would just be throbbing, and it feels like this, like clenched muscles. And I would do the like fibro like release thing on my leg, still so painful. I heated them. You have to drink lots of fluid to prevent this like rare case from like getting really bad, which basically if it gets really bad, what happens is you have to go to the hospital for like a week or 2 weeks, and they put you on something. Basically what happens is this kind of like muscle thing causes your myoglobin, I'm probably murdering it, but it's like, it's that word. It's released when you are like in pain and you're actually sick, and it releases like an excessive amount of that. And what happens is you start to, like, your urine gets like really dark and your kidneys start to fail. Like, really intense things start happening. And I was super stressed out about that. I didn't want to get that, obviously. I'm about to go into finals week. I'm stressed. Like, I'm not stressed, but I have a lot going on. I'm stressed. But yeah, so long story short, I'm for sure, pretty sure, knock on wood, getting better. I'm gonna just show you. So right now it's like this. I touch it and it still hurts. I have huge bruises here. Sorry, here and here on my knees. And I would used to get up and like I would be walking around, I'm not even kidding, like this. Like, so bad. And I would have to like hobble like this, because I would just hurt. And doing stairs was so impossible. I still like to this day, go up the stairs like sideways. Like, I'd have to climb them like this. And then to go down the stairs, down the stairs hurts more, so bad. Basically, this is a long story, but I mentioned I would talk about it soon. And it was the worst thing ever. It was horrible. And I felt just like helpless. I couldn't do anything about it. And all I could do was just be in pain and do nothing. It was kind of stressful. Yeah, so Friday, 2 days ago, I literally sat on the couch all day and I hated it. I hate being unproductive. Like, it is my least favorite thing ever. I was getting angry about being unproductive, and it was not good. But long story long, not short, that is the worst, and getting better, thank goodness, and hopefully fully recovered soon. But yeah, guys, I have to go. I'm talking for way too long. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching this vlog, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.